hats off. All right, we're back here, finishing up the second intermission, or the first intermission here, getting ready for the second period to drop. Great hockey in the first period as the Lancers ended up with a 1-0 lead over Dodge County, but an absolute great first period. Here come our Lancers back on the ice. Great reception as they do. Got a special guest up here. I said we grew up in Dodge County hockey, and we've got one of my son Matt's coach for about a dozen years, Jeff Lamb. His son Brody is playing up for the Minnesota Golden Gophers right now. Jeff, thanks for joining.
You're welcome, Terry. It's always an exciting time of year. I love being around section hockey and high school hockey, and so glad to be here and be a part of it, and this has been a great game so far.
It really has. Both teams playing more physical probably than even normal here, and in the playoffs you need to do that to kind of assert your authority here, and it looks like both teams have kind of the same game plan, try to keep the puck out of the best guy's hands.
Yeah, absolutely. The intensity just naturally goes up during section hockey, and these are young boys, and they're excited and full of adrenaline, and so the intensity level is super high, and both these teams have a couple really, really skilled players that are super fun to watch, and so that's obviously a key point for each team defensively is to keep those key players in check.
Yeah, one of the things, and you were a big part of Dodge County kind of on the rise, coaching, you know, at all levels there and really helping those kids get better as they were stepping to each next level. And Uriah Hayes is doing the same thing. We're a couple years behind where Dodge County had done it, but La Crescent right now is on the rise, and Uriah is doing a heck of a job, the same thing that you guys have done.
Yeah, it's really exciting to see, you know, for someone that had the accomplishments Uriah had and went to the level that he had, and coming back to his roots and paying back, it's really fun to see. And you know, that's one of the great things about Minnesota hockey, and I think that's why you see such good players coming out of Minnesota, is the coaching is good, and it perpetuates itself. Guys come back and give back, and that's a huge part of it.
All right, now Wildcats go, and Lancers are able to stop the puck in there. Gillette now back to Farrell on the give and go. Gillette with the puck again, shoots wide to the right. Funk takes it in. Ludvigsen just misses. And the Wildcats dump it deep. No icing on the play. Polzer gets it up to Gillette. Gillette got Monarchs up! Nice save by Jackson Rattler. So hockey, Jeff, there's always a lot of travel. Our kids formed a lot of memories, and one of my favorite memories is always talking about you were kind of like a foster father to Matt as he stayed at your house all the time, because our kids had such a close bond through this sport.
Well, that's the memories these kids remember is all those overnights and, you know, maybe the odd hotel. We were lucky in Minnesota. We didn't have to travel a ton, but when we did, it was knee hockey in the hallways, and it was, messing around in the minivans on the way, and they have great memories of that, and we look out for each other. You know, I know you had our daughters played together, and you had an older son playing football, and you know, we all look out for each other. That was a part of it, and it's a big hockey family, especially in these small hockey communities.
It is, but when you say we didn't have to travel much, I think you're forgetting about our 62-game Bantam season. Cooper Johnson gets it back to Toby.
Toby's one. I was just talking with Jeff up here, number four. Toby Sadok is from the Czech Republic. He come over here and on our foreign exchange program. And actually, Michael Stoka, who was out of the game earlier, is back from his shoulder injury, number 21. But Toby played football, and, you know, I talk about how brave that is. He comes from a different country, and he plays a sport that he had not even seen a game on TV. And to me, that it just it is really brave, really experiencing life when he comes over here. Wildcats get it in. Should have been rallying offsides because I think we hit our own guy, their own guy. Caden Smith up to Funk. Ludvigson. Had a... Oh, and Funk scores! 150 into the second period, and Griffin Funk ties it up. Griffin's really turned into a great hockey player. He played as a young man on our boys' state runner-up team. Jeff, talk about Griffin's game a little.
Well, you know, he's a rink rat, and he's a kid that has always had a passion for the game. And as a freshman on our state team, I think he looked up to Matt Donovan and Gavin Giesler and Brody Lamb and some of those, you know, those upperclassmen. And he's taken his game to the next level, and it's really fun to watch him play. He's a heck of a player with a lot of passion and a lot of skill.
All right, we get an icing call. We're going to get the Lancers on a offensive zone faceoff here. Looks like Cooper Hill will take the draw for the Lancers. He's going to try to win one back here. Puck drops over to the corner. Hill. Lancers try to get out, Loves. Rining. Saved in by Jeremiah Peterson. Donovan chips it out, but the Wildcats come with it. Peterson's gonna go retrieve it for the Wildcats. Ethan Myrie on the hunt there. Farrell. And the Wildcats are going to go chase this down. We got an icing call. We're also joined up here by Post Bulletin writer Jason Feldman. Feldy, always glad to see you here.
Good to see you, Terry. Good to see the Lancers playing here on Section Semifinal Saturday. Nice to see the boys having a good season and making it here. And can't pick sides myself, but it would be pretty cool to see this team be able to play for a section title.
Yeah, thanks, Feldy, and thanks for all you do with all the sports. I know my kids have always had a great relationship with you and myself, and all you do for all of the high school sports in our community is really something special. Gillette dumps it back behind the net. Ludvigson, but Myrie comes away with it. Gideon Ellinghausen. Johnson dumps it deep. Caden Smith up off the glass. Cooper Johnson to Cody Hogan. Brett Ludvigson on the floor check here. And the Wildcats go deep, and Funk's going to go chase down this puck. Gets Toby pinned against the wall. Cooper Johnson comes away with it. Battle in there, and Mike comes out with it. Nice little backhand. Nope, there's going to be a call there. I think he got him with his knee. Would that be right there, Jeff?
Stuck his foot out and a little bit with his knee. It's just a reaction thing. I'm sure he didn't mean to do it, but you see a guy going by you, and your instinct is just to get a piece of him.
Reining will go to the box. And and the Wildcats go on the power play. The Lancer penalty kill was pretty good the first time. Farrell's going to take the draw here. Wins it back to Holzer, who clears it. Colton Holzer is rock solid on our penalty kill. Jeremiah Peterson's going to get it up here. He's got Griffin Funk. Gideon Ellingheisen. Ludvigsen back to Funk. Shot blocked up into the netting. 12-12 left, 1:30 left on the Lancer penalty kill here. Ellingheisen for Dodge County, Gillette for La Crescent Hoka. Ludvigsen shoots wide to the left. Puck comes around. Funk's going to save it. Gets it back out top and back to him. Blocked by Toby. Ludvigsen down back. Oh, good hustle there by Gillette. Griffin goes in, tries to go. A good kick save by Charlie Weezer. Caden Smith brings it up. Oh, kind of a bouncing puck there. Tough one for the goalie to follow. Wildcats take a 2-1 lead. Jeff, that's kind of a tough one for the goalie as that puck's bouncing out in front, isn't it?
Yeah, it really was. The whole flow of the play was going one way, and all of a sudden, you know, the Dodge player got it and just flipped it back, and the goalie was, his momentum was going one way. It was really hard for him to get back.
And it's great team hockey there as you're just slamming around the net there, trying to get those dirty goals. I think that's something. Those are so important in this playoff hockey. Gabe Koshnet with the goal there on the power play for Dodge County. Colton Holzer. Holzer, he's going to come out with some speed. Cody Hogan. That could be a trip there, and the Lancers should go on the power play. What an atmosphere in here. Now the Lancers get their shot. Gillette to take the draw against Gideon Ellingheisen. Gillette wins it back there. Mike back out to Colton Holzer. Holzer to Stoika. Back in the front. Gillette just missed to the wide to the left. Wyatt Farrell. Spin move. Holzer's going to regroup. Johnson Clarkson with the slap shot down there. Nice play by Ludvigsen. Ludvigsen is just a lot of pressure when he's on the forecheck there. He's pretty good at getting that stick in there and not tripping a guy. That's just keeping his feet moving at all times. Here we go. Oh, a nice shot, but saved by Jackson Rattler. Jeff, I've talked about growing up with a lot of, you know, kids on the Dodge County side too, and we were at a Triton football game. Bronson Rerickson, you know, I hadn't seen him in a couple of years, and they grew up, and now he's a man. Came up and got to talk to him a little bit at our at our football game in the fall. So that's always kind of cool to see too. Hogan, 53 seconds left on this power play. Monarchs. Alex has been hot, had several goals down the stretch that were really big. Oh, Cooper Johnson almost got a little tip in there. Maybe it would have been with his skate. Hogan comes, looking to come out front. Monarchs gets it back down to Hogan. Ellingheisen clears it. 17 seconds left on the power play. Toby's going to come out. Oh, Monarchs. Dodge is really good on this forecheck down here. Full strength. Toby. Mitch Reining here. Big collision. Griffin Monk. Backhander. Right side of the net. Nice goal by Monk. Nice goal. Griffin's a heck of a goal scorer there, isn't he?
He is. I mean, he combines talent with just some sheer determination there, too. The D had a little bit of an angle on him, and he just kept his legs churning and got a step on him and pulled it and just willed it into the net.
That puts Dodge County up 3-1 here. 8:29 left in the second period. Next goal is a big one. Riding over to Holzer. Gillette has Phil with him. Phil, look at score! That goal ties the state record, Valdi. That's the tie of the state record for most goal scorers in a career. Wyatt Merrill. Second goal of the year. And brings the Lancers back 3-2. And that is a huge goal. .847 of the period. Toby's going in. Donovan tries to keep it in, and he gets it down deep. Rose chases. Toby down deep, takes a hit. Wyatt Merrill ties the Minnesota state record for most goals scored in a career. What an accomplishment. Ellingheisen, Alan Cooper Johnson puts him away. Ludvigsen to Funk. Great play by Cody Hogan. Stoika dumps it deep. Dodge County corrals it, but now Mike's back with the puck. I think if that didn't hit Rattler's stick, we had a goal from Von Arks on the other side. And an icing ball. 6:48 left. We got a dandy right now. These first lines are logging a lot of ice time, aren't they?
Well, they sure are, you know, and this is what all these people came and paid their money to see tonight. This is section hockey, racehorse hockey, back and forth, and the big players are playing big, and everybody's contributing. It's a blast.
It really is. Colton Holzer. shot in front there. These guys are playing their hearts out on the ice. Monarchs. Sends back, gets it back to Holzer. Holzer. Hogan's without his stick. Dodge County lost one into the crowd. Ooh, it was a good one for the Lancers as they get an offensive zone faceoff and get to change into the first line right now. No rest for the weary. There is a lot of firepower on the ice right now. Little snapshot there, gloved by Rattler. Hayden Smith puts it up on the rail. Gillette keeps it in. Farrell down deep. Dodge County wraps it back behind the net. Ludvigsen backhander out to Funk. They've done that a time or two. Nice play by Reining. Big battle in the net. I think the net's off. And there's a bunch of bodies down on the ice there. .532 left in the second period. Dodge County 3. Our Lancers are 2. Dodge County's holding a 16-9 lead in shots. Cooper Hill on the draw. Ferrickson wins it. Nice play by Asher Moves. Just missed Donovan coming down the slot. Erickson. The save there, good shift for the when you can get the third line to take a little bit of pressure off them top ones is always big in these games, right, Jeff?
Absolutely. If they can go out and create a little bit of just some energy and hold their own and give the other guys a breather, it's a huge role they play.
Hogan. Stoika. Back out. Toby shoots. It's blocked, and Von Arx has it behind the net. Von Arx comes out to Johnson. Nice shot. Rattler hits it with the stick, goes up over the right corner glass down in the back corner there. 4:39 left. Wildcats get it behind the net. They're gonna try and they miss the glass, so we're gonna kind of reload this offensive zone faceoff here. Same guys. .434 left. Farrell and Frerickson on the draw. Harrell wins it back to Gillette. Gillette shoots. Rattler kills it. And we'll do it again. Same guys on the faceoff. Farrell and Ferrickson. Wyatt again wins it back to Noah Gillette. Here comes the Wildcats. Holzer. Icing? No icing. It is icing. Didn't hear the whistle, but there is ice. Stoika to take the draw. Mitch Riney. Charlie's going to stop that one. Wildcats going to get a line change here. Now trying to see if they can get their first line out against the second. Good hustle by Gideon Ellinghausen. Charlie, nice job staying square in net here as Dodge County's had quite a few chances. Nice job by Weezer in there. Toby grabs the puck. Nice move by Toby up to Wyatt Merrill. Wide to the right. Myrie. Jeremiah Peterson for Dodge County and Ellinghausen. Gillette, 3:02 left. Ellinghausen's gonna get one deep in the, no, it hit the goal, it hit the referee. Punks goes high up on the glass and wraps around the backside. Here comes Wyatt Merrill. Merrill into Myrie. Puck came out and almost had a rebound goal there. Merrill's going to turn it around here for Colton Holzer. Grinding all the way up to Stoika. Between his legs, nice play to Von Arks. Wide to the left. Von Arks back with the puck. Cooper Johnson. Icing call, 1:56 left in the second period. Pretty good pace right here, Jim.
Yeah, the intensity is, the first period was fast, and this period's been even faster. The boys are really laying it all out there now, and we're seeing lots of end-to-end action. It's a really fun hockey game to watch.
It's exactly what high school playoffs and any sport should be. Town here supporting them. Stoika takes the draw. Johnson ramps it over to Cooper Hill. Dodge County keeps it in, put it back down in the right corner. Toby. Toby Hogan. Toby skates it down deep. Hogan. Dodge needs to clear it here to get the change against the other line here. They do. Here comes Noah Gillette. Tries to shoot low on the left corner. Nice blocker save. Gillette behind the net. Nice play to Myrie. Just missed. Oh, Myrie tried to go to the right side. And an icing call. 30 seconds left. Second period. Dodge County 3, La Crescent Hoka 2. Farrell and Ellinghausen on the draw. Holzer tries to go to Farrell, down to Myrie. Poked out, Ellinghausen to Funk. 18 seconds left. Ludvigsen. Oh, man. Goal. Brett Ludvigsen. Quite a goal there, Jeff.
Yeah, you know, Brett, he was step with the defense when he kept his feet moving. He just got a little advantage on him, cut the corner, and made a great pull move to his backhand and just pulled it right around the goaltender. Really, really great play by Brett Ludvigsen.
Yeah, a huge goal with only 12 seconds left. You have an offensive zone faceoff with 30, and you give up a goal. It's a tough one to give up there. Well, that's the end of the second period. Dodge County takes a 4-2 lead. And the Wildcats are going to have to strike first, the Lancers are going to have to strike first in the third period here. When the Wildcats scored that one towards the end there, we had an offensive zone faceoff. Tough one to lose there with 30 seconds and give up the goal there. So we got to come back in the first part of the second period or third period here and try to close that to a one-goal game again. Jeff, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, you're welcome, Terry. It's been a pleasure. Enjoyed being up here and catching up with you a little bit and seeing some great hockey.
And we'll be keeping an eye on Brody as the Gophers make a postseason run there. Best of luck to him. Hopefully he's listening a little bit. And we sure miss you, Brody, and good luck this postseason. We'll be back after this intermission. All right, we're live back here at the Rochester Rec Center for the third period of our Section 1 semifinal game. Dodge County holds a 4-2 lead over the La Crescent Hoka Lancers. Great action so far. Dodge County holds a 20-16 lead in shots on goal. And here come the Lancers. Huge ovation. Dodge County hitting the ice now. Jackson Rattler leading them out. Minutes. All you got here, guys. Merrill to take the draw. Lancer student section is excited. They're on their feet. Peterson dumps it deep for the Wildcats. Holzer gets it out. Ludvigson along the boards. Merrill. Nice job by Gillette. Gets it up to Myrie. Myrie dumps it down ahead. Myrie finishes the check on Funk there. And Mitch Reining dumps it deep. Wyatt Merrill's going to end up with a puck. Not nice little poke there. Caden Smith. Here comes Stoika. It's a puck knocked away. Good back check. Wildcats dump it deep again. Caden Smith again. Charlie knocks it off to the right side. And Stoika got Monarchs. Nice move by Mike. Kick save by Rattler. Nice move there to get the shot off, and a good save by Rattler. Puck is down deep again. Toby. Oh, Toby. Puck just sat there. And Peterson's going to have to regroup the Wildcats, and he dumps it deep. Wildcats get back onside, and Toby has the puck. Chipped up. Toby up to Myrie. Ethan right outside the blue line. Merrill on the attack there. Tried to get it down, Ellinghausen got it. But Cooper Johnson, now Ethan Myrie with it. Oh, Funk. Nice play as he hit it with his skate. Trickles down behind the net. Toby hits it out, and it comes outside the zone. Neutral zone, and the Wildcats are entering again their offsides. 14-11 left in the third period. Still 4-2. Wildcats. Holzer up to riding Devon Arts. Good hustle, Alex. Big battle in the back there. Stoika comes away with now Cody Hogan. Hogan down behind the net. Tries to get it in for Von Arx. Oh, what a great flurry. Von Arx still has it. Hogan working hard. There's going to be a penalty, I think. No call. No call there. Lancers with an offensive zone faceoff. Stoik is going to take the draw. Up off the glass, Riney. All the way down. Icing call. Rattler lets his puck slide to the right side. Puck comes all the way down. And Dodge County has an offensive zone faceoff. Johnson over to Myrie. Gillette. Goal! 4 minutes. 4 minutes into the third period. 4-3. Lancers pull back within one. Great goal by Noah Gillette. That's Noah's 47th goal of the year. Ludvigson, Madeline, now Toby gets it across. Myrie looks for Harrell. Back to Myrie up, tries to get to Gillette, just missed there, but Toby keeps that and gets it deep. Ludvigson comes up with some speed. Loses the puck and Toby. Ludvigson comes back with it. Holzer. Mike comes up with a ton of speed here. Nice. Oh, just missed with Hogan there. Great play by Mike. Dodge County's trying to poke it out. 2-on-1. Missed it wide. Good opportunity for Dodge County. Ryan comes up the ice. Dodge County's going to throw it back down deep. Lance has got to change. Here comes Wyatt Merrill. Shot blocked by Jeremiah Peterson. Gillette tries to get Merrill. Comes back out. Toby's going to regroup. He's going to throw it deep, and it came bounced right back. Farrell with the puck again. Up to Myrie. Ethan gets a shot. Jackson Rattler saves it in the right in the breadbasket. 11:01. 11:01 left. Farrell. Oh, Gillette just about ripped one in there. Johnson gets it deep. Puck comes out. Toby's going to regroup. Offside. Stoika to take the draw. Holzer. Holzer skates, goes wide. Holzer with the puck still. Tries to get Hogan. Mike with the puck. Stoika comes wide. Nice shot down at tight angle. Rattler against the pipe, saved it. Oh, Mike fell down. I don't know what's going on there, but bodies flying all over the place here. And Wyatt Farrell. He's got some room. Back out. Toby mishandles it. But he goes and retrieves it. 9:24 left. Gillette. Oh, nice pass with Jeremiah Peterson there. Toby laying on his side. Gets it down deep and allows the Lancers to get a change. Ludvigsen bringing it up the ice. Shot high to the right. Dumps it down deep. Cooper Johnson to Hogan. Cooper Johnson over to Toby. Bunk sitting there, gets an intercepts a pass. Hits Ludvigsen. Good defense there, good back check by Mike. Von Arts throws one down, gloved by Rattler. 8:17 left. Lancers down by one. Cooper Hill to take the draw. Rattler gloves. Holzer's shot. They're going to rewind this thing and same face-off. Cooper Hill. Holzer. Donovan's shot blocked by Rattler. And they got an icing call. That gets the first line back out there. Good shift by them guys. eat up time, and they got some shots. 22-22 on shots. 4-3 lead. Dodge County holds. 7:48 left. Frerickson and Wyatt Farrell on the draw. Farrell wins it back to Gillette. Gillette back out to Toby. A little wide to the right. Dodge County tries to, they actually tried to ice that and didn't quite get it because of the, hit one of the players. Here comes Frerickson. Icing again. Griffin's honked with the puck. Great defense, Toby. Cooper Johnson over to Hogan. Up to Stoika. And he's got speed. He's going to go wide. He's cutting to the net. Almost another goal there by Stoika. He had a ton of speed going up. Hogan battling around the net. And Funk's going to chip it on out. No ice. Up to Von Arts. Wyatt Merrill. Puck down. Charlie knocks it off to the right. Wyatt Merrill. Kick save by Rattler. That was close to tying it up. And Dodge County has a rush. Shoots wide to the left. Myrie on the attack. Holzer just missed it. Five, 46 left. Funk chips it down, no icing there. Holzer makes the play. Devon Arks. Cooper Johnson. Saved by Jeremiah Peterson, keeps it in, puts it deep again. Ellinghausen. Hogan tries to chip it, doesn't get it out, and Funk puts it back down deep to Ellinghausen. Holzer, though, has the puck now. Peterson's going to loft a high one down into the corner. The Wildcats are going to get a change. The Lancers also get a change. Hogan. Oh, Wyatt just about had one poked out in front there. And nice save by Charlie Weezer. 4:29 left. Still a one goal game. Still a one goal game. Four, 3 Wildcats. Lancers hold a one shot on net advantage, 24-23. Farrell takes the draw, wins it back in the corner to Toby, wraps it out around to Gillette. Gillette tries to chip it there, and Farrell with the puck. Wyatt's gonna get it deep. Gillette. Myrie. Gillette closing in, tries to wrap around, net gets knocked off. We will get an offensive zone faceoff here, though. Comes out to Toby. He's going to regroup. Back to Gillette. Misses there. Dodge County's got it behind the net. Myrie. Toby's going to get it back up. Cross ice. Nice play by Cooper Johnson. Net knocked off there. Wildcats with an offensive zone faceoff, 3:34 left. What a pace we have going here. Actually, the faceoff's going to be outside the zone. Stoiken Ellinghausen. Nice job there. And Stoiken's got it again. Misses wide to the right. Holzer. Over to Reining. Ron Arks and now Griffin Funk. Funk's got to get back on sides. And the Lancers with 3 minutes to go. Von Arks. Cody Hogan chips it on the boards. Funk loses it up to Johnson. Comes back to Myrie and Wyatt Farrell. Cooper Johnson. Get it deep here, and the Ethan Myrie's going to go on the attack. Oh, they're going to get a chance here. Gillette. Holzer. Gets it down deep. Caden Smith retrieves it. And Merrill almost right in front of the net with one. Cooper Johnson gets it down there. Knocked into the corner by the Wildcats. Frerickson tries to get it all the way down. It's going to be an icing call. 2:05 left. I think we got a timeout called by the Lancers. Short time left in the game. 2 minutes and the Lancers need to get a goal here. Look for them to put a ton of pressure on with that first line. And then in the last minute, if we don't get it, there's a chance that you can pull the goalie when we're down on that end. Especially with these offensive zone faceoffs. I'd look for Stoika to be coming off the bench to join the first line on that. Going to see a lot of Holzer and Toby here. On defense for this 2:05. Raya drawing something up, giving some words of wisdom here. Let's go get it, guys. season boils down to 205 right now. All the work. Let's play this 2 minutes. Get another 51. Here we go. Draw. Out to Toby, wide to the right. And it comes out, and Toby's going to retrieve it here. 1:56 left. Toby over to Farrell. Wyatt goes wide to the right. Going to go behind the net. Shoots. Rattler covers it. 1:39. They head pulled the goalie. Let's see what Coach Hayes is going to put Weezer back on the ice at least to see if we win the draw. He's about halfway to the blue line. And that's why Ludvigsen comes down. He goes to Punk, back to Ludvigsen. Now here come Gillette. And Peterson fell down. Nice save by Rattler. Nice save by Rattler there. I think Gillette hit the boards pretty hard there as he went in. .121 left. Stoika's going to replace Noah here on this line. 1:21 left. Another faceoff. Charlie Weezer halfway out to the blue line. In case we win the draw, he's going to get on the bench, and we're going to get an extra skater out right away. Stoika to take the draw. Dodge County Holzer keeps it in. Farrell. Players down. Stoika now with it in the corner. Right out front. Just missed. We got the extra skater, Von Arks. Oh, and the goalie was down for a second. Farrell now with it. Comes out to Toby. Rattler hits it into the corner. And Dodge County fires it down 1 minute. They're going to get an icing call. See what they do with Charlie Weezer here. They're going to leave Charlie on the bench. 6-on-5. All in. Uriah just mushed the chips all in here. Battling down, puck goes up and out. 45 seconds left. Timeout, Dodge County. 45 seconds left in the game. Rattler playing pretty solid in net for Dodge County right now, as we have had a lot of chances here at the end of the game, playing really good hockey. What a game this is. Uriah's going to try to draw something up here, get a play here, win the draw. Get a good shot with that extra skater on here, see what we can put in the net. We do have a little bit of time with 45 seconds, so we have time to make something happen here. Try to get it to one of our goal scorers. See if we can get Wyatt or Noah open on this. Coming down the slot. And we've had some good chances. A whole season boils down to 45 seconds. We're looking to get one more advance here. One more goal and advance to the overtime, or get, if we can get two in regulation, you can get one here. The other one comes a lot easier. So a ton of pressure. Put a ton of pressure on him here. Wyatt, Merrill will take the draw. Back out to Toby, over to Holzer, just like our power play right here. Shot wide to the left. Merrill battling, comes out to Holzer. Oh, and Monarchs just about had one hit the side of the net. Holzer still, another shot, blocked. Rodrickson chips it up on the glass. 13 seconds, Stoika. Go get it, Alex. Go get it, Alex. Wildcats are gonna kill this here. What a game. What a career by Wyatt Farrell. Emotional end of the season. Wyatt Farrell ties the Minnesota State High School record for most goals in a career. Heck of a season, heck of a career. Great season for the Lancers. Only three losses on the year, two of them to Dodge County, and this was a dandy here. Our 24 wins is a school record. Not many teams in the state ever get to that point. Our program, since Uriah's taken it over, has gone so such a right direction here. It's just been something incredible to see. These guys are going to be coming back. Uriah's got the youth numbers big and everything. We'll be looking to try to get out to you guys as some of our guys are going on to play at some different spots here and some junior teams. We'll keep you up to date on that. And again, heck of a season. Congrats to all of our team. Thank you to our seniors. And hold your heads high. This was one heck of a year. So Terry Donovan signing off here as the Lancers are eliminated in the Class 1A semifinal game against Dodge County by a score of 4-3. Thanks again, Lancers. There you go, Mike.